No, not a race. Just woke up and felt like doing a few attempts before I start my day. I'll probably cut stream by about noon, so. Thanks, bud. Thanks for dropping by, dude. Usually when I wake up in the morning, be it Saturday or any other day, I usually just do some work in the morning, either like work or work on my dissertation or like writing code for the randomizer or just like something while I'm waking up. But today I woke up and I was just like, I want to play video games. And so here we are. I said I can't stream for all that long. I've got plans later this afternoon, so I'll probably only be streaming for like maybe 2 hours. Yeah, thanks for the host, dude. Brunch, dude, you fancy? Are we talking about brunch? Are you talking about brunch up in here? I don't know nothing about no brunch. Talking about brunch. I can't believe we're talking about brunch up in here. When I hear the word brunch, I think about going to some nice restaurant, eating some cantaloupe and sipping mimosas, having some fancy crepes. Oh no, dude. I think you just need to accept that brunch as a concept is fancy. Even if you're just using it to remark or to refer to a time of day. Don't get me wrong, mimosas are god tier. I'm just saying. That's brunch, dude. That's what brunch is. We already have a word for eating breakfast afternoon. It's called lunch. Also, no such thing as breakfast foods. There's foods. Some of them might be pancakes. I don't know nothing about no breakfast foods. I mean, to my knowledge, IHOP stays open all day long, and you can get pancakes anytime. I don't know if that counts as breakfast. That's just pancakes. Thinking I'm getting a 62, but I'm just getting a really slow 63. I didn't feel like I ever got fast fly in that room. Yeah, no joke. Awkward. Yeah, I think they failed to recognize the fact that I could easily eat pizza anytime, no matter what. Yo, extra guy, man. Thanks for the host. Appreciate it, bud. What's good, Chrissy? Oh, I see. Hmm. I don't feel like historically I've been too terribly concerned with what's socially acceptable when it comes to eating pizza. This will probably be close to a gold split for me, if not a new one. Damn media, telling me what I can and can't eat for breakfast. Glacium. Wow, what an awkward room all around. Spike him. It's part of a balanced breakfast, but only if everything else you eat is just pure fiber. I'm doing pretty good, Chrissy. Thanks for asking. For messing up, that's actually a really good time on that stage. What? I scratched my face because my face itched and I forgot I had to do a one tile fly. So, good job me! I'm supposed to finish the stage, like, now. Dude, I just gave up, like, 3 seconds right there. If this turns into a PB, I'm gonna get hell for that. Like, people are gonna shit on me. Despite the fact that I have a perfectly reasonable excuse why I missed the one tile fly. Thank you. My face itch, dude. Probably was the beard, though. Yeah, you're right. This is 4 seconds, and 4 seconds faster than I've ever been at that split. Like, this is the best pace I've ever been on up to this point. For what it's worth. I got slow fly twice, so I'm gonna lose time over my gold split, but I think I'll break even with my actual PB split. Because my PB split didn't didn't get fast fly, I don't think. Thanks, dude. I really need to stop getting that backup cape there. It's a great race strat, but I find that when I go to get the mushroom in Star World 1, it just makes my zips really awkward, so I don't think it's actually worth it anymore. It was great back when I sucked, but I suck a little less now, and I probably don't need it anymore. I've never met a Sondheim I didn't like. Prepare for the worst zips you've ever seen, because they've only been worse every time I've tried them over the past few days. Oh, cool. Thanks. Not even a little zip. Wow. Dude, I don't even know why I'm not able to zip right now. What am I doing? Stupid. Like, every time I get to Star World 1 in my past few runs, like, the zips have gotten worse and worse. Probably deservedly so. Okay. That felt really close, and it shouldn't have. Thanks.
Right.
Pipe. Pipe. Can I bop Brahms? What's Brahms' PB right now? I don't think it's possible for me to do it this run. But who knows? Ugh. I didn't mean to fly that high. Though do we ever mean to fly as high as we do sometimes, you know? If I have seen further, it's by standing on the shoulders of giants. Thanks, Nos, for the host. Things are good. On a good pace right now, trying not to blow it. Last time I was on good pace, I blew it by not being very good at my speed game. So I'm trying to not be bad at it anymore. Thank you. Morning, immigrants. Awful. Awful, ugly time loss. Gold split, dude. That would have been an easy gold split. I mean, I still saved time over my PB, so I'm happy, but... Thank you. I'm messing up the timing on that lately. I don't know how to fix it. Like doing a left, right, and midair. I try to minimize the amount of like things where I have to hold a button for a certain amount of time. Like I try to time when I start hitting the button and just hold it. And I know there's a strat for that. Truman taught it to me, but I mess it up because it's a really narrow window. I feel like a left, right strat's probably possible to be more consistent though. I try to reduce every strat I do down to either tapping a button, hitting it for the least amount of time possible, or holding it for the most amount of time possible, because it takes me out of the equation where possible. Because as a human, I am very inconsistent. Save any time. This wasn't a very remarkable segment. Ugh. Clip on everything, please. Unremarkable. Thank you. can't do blocks, too nervous. Trying. Just nervous. Thank you. There's a little bit of time to save in the late game, yeah. We can do this, guys. We can do it. I didn't think I got peace speed there, so I was about to turn back. No! Oh my god. Why can you fly over that one? I hate that. Okay. That's fine. Two really small time losses. I can live with that. This is still a really solid forest. Thank you.
Reznor was pissed. That Reznor was fucking pissed off, dude. Thanks, Risa. I appreciate it. I usually have a webcam on, but it's early in the morning and I don't feel like it. Enjoy it, Chris. I feel like I'm missing an exit, but I know I'm not. But I feel like I am, you know? Sometimes you can't shake that feeling. I never miss exits, though. Probably gonna lose time over my gold split, and this PB split was a gold split, so ugh. Oh no, never mind. Gold split. Sick. Okay, sure. For some reason, I was certain this castle took longer than it does. Not a chance. Good, because I really messed my setup there, so I really was concerned that I wasn't going to get Pipefly. You should play it again. That's why all of us speedrunners play it. Hey, motherfucker. Oh, what's up, Black? That original thing was directed at Ulta Biscuit. dumb. Dumb way to lose time. Yo, Lack, great job on your PB last night. Seriously, dude. It's really coming together for you, and that's awesome. I've been legitimately loving watching you play, Mario RPG.
That was a bit of a rough stage.
Glad I didn't, like, lose really any time for it, though. That was a rough stage. I knew I messed that up. I really don't know how to do this room with flight. I've gotta learn. I live in Clemson.
Ring.
almost good. Yep, you do. Thanks. What the fuck? I hit that slope at a really weird angle. Fucking... ugh. It's not bad, man. Wings aren't necessary to get a good time in this category. You can get easily a sub-130 without anything involving wings. You can get a sub-125 without anything involving wings, actually. That felt like a really slow flight speed, and I was certain. I was in midair. I had this zen moment where I was like, I'm dying here. That's what's gonna happen. Everyone's bad at those things. GDF's in Myrtle Beach. What did you? I had friends at Coastal Carolina. He just recently moved to Myrtle Beach, you didn't miss him. You were probably gone from there before he moved. Go away. the fuck out of my house. We're getting dangerously close to 1 million points, guys. Just want to throw that out there. Oh, 1 million points. So good. Just beautiful. Ooh! If I clipped that wall, this stage would have become a lot more annoying all of a sudden. I almost did. That up. Pull it together. Oh, went too wide. Fucking dicks, dude. I just double scroll right. That's all I do. You just hold right until you hear the scroll twice. Door, dude, just hit up. That's it, just hit up. When I'm not on such good PB pace, dude, I actually do the door fly there. I don't even bother with the cape cancel. I just almost died. Oh, that was a fun experience for everyone. I don't know. It depends. Let me get to know you first. How about that? We start there. But I'm not opposed to it in general. I like hanging out with people. All right, key. I almost skipped the key. Am I okay? That's questionable right now. If I'm being honest, I'm a little bit anxious right this second. That's cool. Fucking thing, dude! Why? I'm gonna get a Magic Koopa spawn right here, aren't I? Damn, dude. Where's all this time coming from?
I wish I had enough time left to save in the run to cut off another 9 seconds. That would be pretty dope. To skip 125 entirely, right? No! Oh my god, of course I would do that. I hit the fucking cape button just a moment too early. That's fine. I actually don't lose any time getting the backup cape in this next room because I don't do the sandbar clip. Wasn't a huge time loss, but I'm definitely gonna eat a bit of this time I was ahead by. Not enough for it to really matter, though. Still sucks. Oh, I almost forgot to scroll the screen. That would have been neato. I don't do the sandbar clip there. I go for that. There's no universe where I would have otherwise gone for that. Like, what was I thinking? Why did I go for the cycle skip? Like, I easily almost killed the run. Why did I go for the cycle skip? Fucking... I really fucked up the cycle skip too, like I messed it up bad, so I shouldn't have gone for it, and I shouldn't have survived it. 125.11. That's a fucking good time for me. Nice job. That's like a really fucking good time for me. I can't believe of all the people you just listed, I can't believe that I bopped Brahms. That makes me really happy that I got this good of a time. I don't really care who I beat, but I'm really happy I got a good time.
It was almost like you weren't applying yourself.
Yeah, it's almost like I wasn't trying in the past. No, honest to God, throughout this run, there are very few segments that I'm like, oh, I made like a significant mistake.
Larry's was the only one.
That was like 20 seconds off of some of Best's.
You have to start doing Sandra there?
No, I've just got to stop playing this game now. I'm done. I'm hanging it up, dude. Go home. We're not playing this game anymore.
Oh, you got to at least get below 125.
I've got to get it below 125? Nah, man.
You gotta hit 124 before Brahms.
Where does it put me ranked at? I don't know. Other people in the chat are probably looking at the leaderboard so they can answer that question.
Well, you got file check first, so.
No, I don't got file check. Look, I don't think I can handle a heartbreak of finding out that I didn't get 96 exits. Let's all just agree that I got 96 exits. How about that? .125.11. That puts me 13th place now. You texted Brahms. Oh. Dude, that run was so cathartic. You have no idea. Like, this run finally puts my PB at a place where I'm like, oh yeah, that's sort of my skill level. 125.11 is sort of my skill level.
You gotta help me get below 130 sometime.
I can help you get below 130 easily. Damn, if I hadn't lost... Oh my god, if I hadn't lost Flight in VOB 2, I would have bopped Aaron too. That was easily 4 seconds right there. Damn, Aaron. Damn. Why you gotta be good? Yeah, I kind of want to get sub 125 now that it looks so attainable, but it's going to be fucking hard to get there.
Anyways, we're all proud of you.
Thanks. Well, all of my salt about those runs last night are completely gone because at every point in that run, I was on a better pace than that good run I had last night, so, you know, pretty good, you know? Thank you.
all the splits. My World 2 wasn't all that special. Honestly, my World 2 was a little bit weak. I made a few mistakes in World 3, but, like, the little mistake I made was, like, not... Yeah, you can reset it. Look, I'm deleting my Twitch account if this is not 96. I'm just telling you. This Twitch account's gone.
There.
Okay. let's see. I didn't get the...